This is the Rumor Report with Angela Yee. Rumor has it. On the Breakfast Club.
So listen up.
Well, we all love this song, Walk It Like I Talk It. Being sued for that song. Rapper MOS is saying that is his song. He recorded a song just like that back in 2007. It was released on a mixtape in 2008. And here's what the original song sounds like.
Walk it like I talk. Walk it like I talk. Walk it like I talk it. 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 Walk it like I talk it.
Oops.
Does that sound similar to you?
Hell yeah. I wonder who created that. I wonder if the producer brought that actual hook or if somebody brought that hook, but hell yeah, he's gonna get some bread.
Maybe that was they were like kind of sampling it. How does that work? Because I know you can like take something and redo it as your own.
You gotta pay for it. You can't just take something and just say it's mine. You can't. But Migos are so creative. I don't understand. I don't know. But that definitely, if I'm the judge, I'm giving that dude some money.
Yes, they definitely walked it like they talked it.
Absolutely.
All right, but Takeoff has his solo album coming out, and he has talked about the release date for that. That's going to be on November 2nd. It's called Rocket.
All right. I'm excited about that.
All right.
I think he gets the busiest out of the Migos, in my opinion.
The Last Rocket. So we're going to hear Takeoff's debut solo album. So I guess right after that is going to be Offset. And then they're going to probably put out Culture 3 at the beginning of next year.
Them boys are working. I like that.
All right. Now let's discuss Nick Cannon. Nick Cannon was on Van Lathan's Red Pill podcast. And he talked about basically being a battle rapper and how much better that he is than some of your favorite rappers. And
you're a better rapper than Will
I
Smith.
I am a better rapper than Will Smith. And Will Smith is pretty damn good. Come any forum, your Instagram page, wildin' out, wherever you want to,
You will battle Will Smith.
100%. I feel like I'm better than 90% of the rappers out there. I freestyle so well that I don't even do it no more. Like, if you watch Wildin' Out, everybody else is, like, preparing and writing bars. Like, my freestyle is crazy. I would call Lil Wayne one of the greatest, Drake one of the greatest, Andre 3000. But it's like, you put those cats in a battle form going back and forth, and they're not going to be able to
You think you can out-battle all of those guys?
Absolutely.
What about Eminem?
He's bugging. He done lost his damn mind.
But, okay, now, I will say, when he does Wildin' Out, it does sharpen your battle off the top of his skills.
He is not better than Drake, not better
but
than
But at freestyling,
Wayne.
We're talking about freestyle battles.
Not better than Andre 3000. No.
Because I don't know that Wayne, Drake, and Andre are known for being battle rappers.
No. Drake studies it. You're not beating Drake. Will Smith,
Have you ever
I don't
seen
know.
Drake battle rap?
Yes. I seen him battle rap against Pusha T. That didn't work out too well for him.
That's not a freestyle.
Still, I don't think. No, he's not beating none of those guys.
All right.
I'm sorry. No.
Could he beat you? I'm Angela Yee, and that's your Rumor Report.
No.